My name is Gary Kaufman, and I'm a certified neuromuscular therapist specialized in strain counterstrain technique in Santa Monica, California. In this video, I'm going to explain how the strain counterstrain technique works to release a muscle spasm. The strain counterstrain technique is unique because it provides relief of pain through pain-free approach. It is extremely gentle. We do not use painful massage, stretching, exercise, or adjustment. The technique is deceptively simple. First, the practitioner locates the muscle that is in a spasm. Next, the patient's body is placed in a specific comfortable position that is designed to slacken the affected muscle. In this position, the two ends of the distressed muscle are brought closer together, which allows the muscle to relax and loosen. So if this is the muscle, this is the beginning of the muscle, and this is the end. Instead of stretching the muscle, we are going to slacken the muscle, loosening it. For the strain counter strain to work, it is important for the spastic muscle to become slackened because this has a calming effect on the nervous system. When the muscle is loosened, it is no longer sends distress signal to the autonomic nervous system. It stops sending the alpha signal, which are the distress signal, to the autonomic nervous system. In turn, this nervous system stops responding with gamma signal, which are the stay in spasm signal. The destructive communication loop is broken and the muscle is out of distress. To me, the process of releasing a muscle spasm is no different than when we switch on and off a computer. We are just manipulating electrical currents in the body. These electrical currents are called reflexes. In order to release a muscle that's locked in spasm, you need to break the continuous hyperactivity of these reflexes between muscles and the autonomic nervous system. Once the spasm is healed, the body begins to function better. The muscle's fibers can release their pressure on surrounding blood vessels. Blood circulation improves, which means more oxygen and nutrition to the muscle cells. Removal of waste products, such as lactic acid, is also improved. The effect of the strain counter strain technique is cumulative. If you repeat the release on a daily basis, you can maintain healthy muscles, making them much less susceptible to spasm. It's also an important component of prevention and maintenance. Healthy muscles are able to work together in unison as one coordinated and orchestrated system. Keeping your muscle healthy can expand your safety zone, which is the time period you can perform your daily activities without pain. To help illustrate how strain counter strain works, let's use the example of a t-shirt. Let's say you are walking down the hallway in your house. All of a sudden, the edge of your t-shirt gets caught on a doorknob. The sweatshirt becomes taut and stretched. Instead of yanking the t-shirt away from the doorknob, if you walk backwards, the sweatshirt will loosen and it will let go. This is exactly what we do with a muscle spasm. Hello, my name is Gary Kaufman. I am a certified neuromuscular therapist in Santa Monica, California, specialized in strain counter strain technique. This is the third video in the series. If you want to have complete understanding of this process and how it will help to relieve your back pain, it will be beneficial to watch the two previous videos as well. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video clears the fog and confusion and explains the relationship between the nervous system, muscles, and the bones.